credit Jim Dyson, Getty Images, when his entire band, with the exception of the keyboardist, who also happens to be his wife, walked out on Marquee Smith in the middle of. This review originally appeared in the August 1993 issue of Spin. It's difficult work, making a virtue out of vagueness, but for some, brevity is the soul of wit, Shakespeare's Polonius tells us, and brevity can also be a hallmark of genius. At New York's Carnegie Hall,